CCTV footage is released of deadly gun and grenade attacks on a father and his son, allegedly carried out by Dale Cregan. A jury has heard that one of Dale Cregan's alleged victims was chased through his house and shot repeatedly, before a grenade was thrown at him causing devastating injuries. The evidence emerged at Preston Crown Court, where Cregan is also facing charges that he murdered women police officers Nicola Hughes and Fiona Bone in a gun and grenade attack. The jury heard that 3 months after his son Mark was gunned down in a local pub over a perceived snub to a rival family, killers turned up at David Short's door. He was chased through the house and shot many times, said prosecutor Nicholas Clark QC. He tried to run around the side of the house to escape. His injuries were already unsurvivable and then a grenade was thrown onto him. Its explosion had devastating consequences for his torso. It is the first time in this country that a military grenade has been deployed in this way. The court was played CCTV footage showing the deadly attacks on both Mark and David Short, video that has now been released. Earlier, Mr. Clark